Hi guys, I'm coming to you all with an updated review on the EcoStyler Aloe Oil Styling Gel. I used this two different ways since the last product review, just so I could give it another shot and see how it worked. So I used it yesterday for my bun, and I'll post some pictures so you guys can really see it because the light is a little crazy. I used it, and this time around my hair still, it's not as hard. It's not as hard as all, at all. It actually feels like there's a pudding on my hair instead of like gel. The only disadvantage to this look that I went for is that I had to use quite a bit of the product just to get it to lay down the way that I wanted it to lay down. Like, I don't even know if you guys can see. Like, you can see this air right here is pretty much everything that I had to dig out just to get enough of it to lay my hair down. So, and I think that's also because I have really thick hair, so that could be it. But my hair doesn't feel like, it doesn't feel as hard and crunchy as it did the last time I used it, so I do like that. In terms of a braid out prep, I did not like it. What I did yesterday, or was it 2 days ago, I spritzed my hair with my moisturizing spritz and tied, and then I put on like a pinky sized amount of the EcoStyler gel on each section. And if you guys see my braid out prep tutorial, you'll see that I use pretty big strands. Like, I only use six plaits to get the effect of a braid out, and it didn't really give my hair like the flow that I wanted. It did give it a curl, but in terms of movement, there was no body in my hair whatsoever. So I'll just stick with what I usually use, and that's my whipped shea butter, my moisturizing spritz, and an oil. So I still have mixed reviews. I can say that now that I've used it again, I've given it a fair shot. So I'm going to see how it works later down the road in my stretch, just so I know for sure, like, how is it reacting to my hair, at least when it's thicker and I need something to like really get my hair laid. So yeah, it's just an updated review on this product here. I don't know if it's just me, but who knows. I hope you guys don't have any problems with the EcoStyler gel. If you have used this product, I'd like to know how it worked for your hair and how you used it to get like a really good hairstyle, or just different things, because I'm starting to wonder if it's just me, because I've seen ladies with my hair type use it and I don't seem to get those same results. But different products, different hair, different results. So that's just my updated review. Video. Bye.